Fire
Oh my god.
instructions.
So you go here and then here and then here. Oh, okay. Right before.
In the days when I play in play the game IL2, I have all the specification, all the fighters, their characteristic, the performance in the chart next to me.
You know that probably not too different from real fighter pilots.
Yeah. True.
Typically also in World War II, they tend to fight against the same kind of enemy type, right? Anyway, usually, right? So if they're in the European theater, they'll be fighting European.
Okay, and our first harbor ship is not bad.
I'll focus on Hudson, Bane, and.
That's
Bane is quite very aggro as a PK, so just be careful.
So Hudson.
Like, bad news is he's very aggro. Good news is he doesn't do OBJ damage. So
okay,
like if we can limit the if our farm is fast and like we can limit the damage, like we should be okay. Actually, Dead Dog. We'll call you in to destroy the corvette. In the meantime, like just help. Yeah, keep on farm. Because I think maybe we were.
Okay.
We should focus on farm more. It's mainly Fatboy's job to get the corvette.
Okay.
But he's got plasma, no, so should be okay.
What are we waiting for?
Waiting for them.
Waiting for them.
Okay.
Okay. So just remember to call if you're low oxes.
Yes.
I'm gonna try focus pocketing I'm gonna let the dumpfires go and I'm gonna focus pocketing our toots.
Okay. I can watch the dumpfires. It's so boa. Yeah. It's so boa.
Would be top and left, I think, or middle.
Usually middle is the easiest. I think. One through the little
circle. The ring thing. Yeah. How does that go again? It's on the middle of the. Yeah. Okay. See, Phoenix. Me learning those 14 dumpfires wasn't useless after all.
I told you.
So the dog. I'm guessing you go right.
Yeah, I'm going right now.
Okay, cool.
Nah, it's good to know. I'm glad to learn that part of the game.
Yeah. And for not practicing, Flex, you're doing really well, so.
Thank you. But I'd love to have had 4 weeks of training.
We can do it after this. If you all need help prepping for Tripio.
Now we know JP and everyone. It'll be a reason.
Good ready. Luck, everyone.
Yes.
Yep. Thank you.
Have fun.
I'm very proud to be on this team. Yeah. I am.
Yeah. It's an honor serving with you. My guys sound like
it's on Gundam episode. Yeah.
we're not dead yet.
Before the red shirt goes to suicide.
If only we were all new types, right?
Our souls are weighed down by gravity. It's okay.
Yeah, you were saying about the Gundam game, you know, that would be great if they had a Gundam. The one I saw is not really very good. This is
Vanguard 3. They're mostly Vanguard like ground based on.
Yeah.
Okay, straight down the middle.
Okay, roger that.
One high,
half a ship.
One middle.
Bomber. Yep.
Okay, I'm not seeing them fire.
Yep. One crash,
he's
big.
He's down. Okay. Hudson is down.
Yep. Oh,
Hudson is low.
I crashed with someone.
Oh, the lag.
Yep. Up, I'm done.
One even. I crashed with someone.
Looks like running away.
I need to pull back.
Okay.
Half ship is on me.
Okay, pulling off Hudson. Shoot it. Okay, trying to peel. Peeling on half a ship.
Okay, pulled off, thank you.
Okay, Hudson done.
Good kill on Hudson.
Nice.
Good.
The dog come back towards the frigate line if you can.
I'm trying to.
Oh, they have an interceptor.
Yeah. Oh man.
Too bad.
I'm lagging.
Yes.
Okay.
We're all off. Yeah. They got two defenders and an interceptor.
Hey, two defenders.
Beacons out.
Who are we on? Water break?
Hold up. Let me.
I'm out.
Get Golly Pete. He's.
Roger and Golly.
Okay, I'm back on the radar now.
So, yep. He's pulling out. I can let him go. Yeah, get a radar. It's a lot of brawl, yeah. I'm on Bane. Bane is here.
Radar shoot down.
Nice.
I need a. Tal needs a resupply.
I got you.
Thank you.
The only Bane. One is. Like she playing the objective is half ship, right?
Come on, Hudson.
Bunnerator.
Okay.
I am under heavy pressure of Gaudi P.
Try peel for him. Peel you for him. Peel him for you. I can English.
Radar is 16.
Give me a ping for the peel.
Boing, I got you.
Thank you.
Okay, Gaudi P here. We need to get rid of him.
That's gone.
Beacon's up.
Raider's down.
Nice on Gully. Okay.
Hudson, no.
Okay, on Hudson. He's slow. He's smart.
They got
one
no
AI.
We got it. Got one AI.
Nice. Okay, go in. We need to do more damage than they did,
okay.
Which we can, because they didn't
supply.
Do a lot of damage.
I leave a supply.
Roger. I'm gonna dump. I'm under pressure. I'm gonna dump fire it.
I'm gonna fuck off.
Okay.
I dump fire it in
okay.
Front of Delta.
I see it. Going in. But this.
Which one?
Oh, someone shoot it down. Fuck.
Okay, hold on, fat boy. I'm coming.
Point Charlie.
I got you.
Charlie's shield is almost down.
Oh shit. Let's get some fire on
that. Charlie top, kinda stripped.
Need a resupply?
Yep.
Then full shield down. Not bad.
Begins up. Can't get Delta.
Oh, sorry, bad boost.
It's okay, it's good.
Bad.
Charlie top, all strip. Bawang is out of office.
Pressure coming.
What is at 30? Oh, okay.
Going out.
Going out. Rotation.
Oh, the lag.
You can sell on players.
I'm gonna die.
I'm on Lord Bane. Peel.
I'm empty. Dog, sorry.
Okay. Okay.
Bane's on my team.
No, he's peeled. He's peeled.
Okay, you should be okay. I need to go back for resupplies, sorry.
Okay.
My beacons are out already, though. So... Oh, shit.
Nope. Volley got me.
In that situation, maybe you should pull all the way back to...
Yeah,
see, but never mind. Yeah, I know, he's Lopperson.
Hudson is actually quite killable.
Yep, oh shit.
Yeah, I'm gonna stop my stream just in
case. Beacon's out.
Hell needs resupply.
Oh shit.
Thank resupply you.
Defend and see same flag.
Roger, yep. Bad boy here.
Yes. Coming in.
Reader.
Yep, everyone defend MC-75. Boing, I got you.
Reader shields are down.
You.
Okay, got Hudson.
Intercept off you.
I'm good.
You got...
Do we have an ICT Y-Wing?
Because
I have the loadout.
If you die, I think coming out an ICT is not a bad choice.
Waiter.
Gunship is low. This guy is low. Oh, he's running. What a prick.
Mad hanger. Beacon's up.
One more pack.
What a prick is down.
He's low.
We got it. Oh, the double bong.
Okay. What a brave on two.
Yeah, he got away.
Focus Delta.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Begins up.
Resupply and tell if you have one.
Roger.
Thank you.
Half a ship, saw me.
On the field.
I need to pull back.
Fight 8. Go, Charlie.
Oh, we need to burn through anyway.
Yeah,
burn through. I got done.
There's two of them on me.
Sorry, trying to heal for you.
Okay, it's alright.
Put you is gone. Oh, you're dead. Sorry.
Oh, fuck.
Alright.
Been on.
I'm going to your left.
Bawang needs resupply. Stand help.
I'm done. Bong, come back to,
Come back middle.
Yep.
Corvette destroyed. Blast.
Watch him.
Dang, fuck. They disabled my ship!
Wait for this one?
Yeah.
Oh, I got it. Back.
Yep, get back.
Hey, I'm on Hudson.
Yeah, I'm stuck again. Fuck.
Wang, I'm just gonna dump fire this in here in front of you. Here.
Yep.
Yeah, I got Hudson. Nice.
You can sell.
I'm on water break.
Another one.
That's what I'm here for.
Boing, dump fired.
Water break is done.
I got it.
So. Their flagship has been destroyed. No support. I guess this
they
team
had support earlier, I think.
No, I didn't have a support. They had one extra.
Yeah, they had three farmers.
They didn't have three farmers the entire game. I think Golly P,
Golly P is
between Bomber and Interceptor.
But we did decently well.
Yeah. We didn't get in on the Star Destroyer. Well, that's my fault, also because I died on the flip.
I did marginal damage to the shield gen.
It's okay. Now we get to host.
Yeah, I can't stream. It's too laggy for me.
Yep. Oh, wait, whoops.
Who will hold for us?
Me.
Okay.
If you don't mind.
No, go ahead.
Yeah. I thought we had a chance of getting was it Charlie or Feasible? We weren't too far off. It was maybe about 20% when it flipped. And I had a crash there. So if you add that morale plus a bit of damage from me, maybe. One on the flip, I headed back to Peel for Phoenix,
yeah,
but maybe I shouldn't have. Maybe I should have gone. Yeah, in for damage.
For...
Yeah, yeah.
Like, yeah, either I get out or like, and you waste a lot of time like traveling back to get to me because I was almost on the flagship.
Yeah.
Seems like. Yeah, so they should pick map.
Pick FK here.
Yeah, sure. They choose Yavin,
okay.
Yavin is Empire favored.
Yeah. How come
they want to PK? No,
okay, I see.
like that. How y'all feel like running without support?
I can diff.
Yeah. Just have to return to resupply, that's all. But I think we just have to be more mindful with the...
Okay.
So I'm guessing Phoenix is gonna go full PK.
You can try.
Thinking it. Just match him 3 for 3. Huh?
Oh, Tal go Bomber, I go Bomber, the dog go Bomber. Fat Boy and Phoenix go PK Flex.
Yeah, I think maybe if we are not good at support, we shouldn't force ourselves to fail our support. I mean,
I'll start off in support.
It's not that he's not good at support, it's just that he's tough because we're not dealing damage.
Yeah.
I mean, no, like, I just want to.
He can kill things.
Yeah, but the objective,
God.
Our objective is to
have fun.
So
I'm just thinking whether like if we match them 3 for 3 is Is that like a better way, or like should I?
I think it's better. It might be better on Yavin, especially.
Mm, yeah. But Yavin is pretty open.
Oh no, I know what they're gonna do now. They're gonna take out ICT Y-Wings.
So don't take the TIE Defenders, just like me.
Actually, we also. I could fly a fighter.
Yep.
Think about it. I'll start off in support, but I think they're gonna go for ICT Y-Wings and then try and force us out. Mm. If not, then yeah, it's X-Wings. Okay, they're ready.
Right. I think I'll see an interceptor and in comma, but it worked for them.
Not really. Fat boy was one shot. He came in didn't
really work.
Not really.
Okay. It's just like
I wish he would pay interceptor more. Yeah.
It's just that our like comms aren't good enough to call out like him.
I mean, Intel is happy with either bomber or defender. It's up to him, I think. Yeah.
Yeah, if I get ICT'd a lot on defense, I'll change to.
We can do run one. It's fine. It's okay. With any luck, they'll just crash into the clouds and from lag it would be.
Crash into the cloud from lag. Interesting.
I mean, I've seen time bomb like pilot error on Yavin. Granted, that was a long time ago, but you know.
Yeah, they like to intentionally dip into the cow to cancel the lock. Yeah. They are pretty good at it.
I mean, I'll do that also. But yeah, like in the support, the fat Reaper is gonna be a bit dicey with 3 PK players.
I'll watch for Dumbfires.
Yep. Watch for ICT Y-Wings. That's the main thing.
Okay. Should I avoid them? Should I
avoid them? Count 20 seconds and then come back. They need to kill. You need to kill them like when you come back. The good news is that they're very killable if they don't have a support.
Okay.
Just dunk them.
Okay.
Let's try win the flip. We have advantage server, so like, hopefully get wreck. It looks like goddamn accident.
Okay, I guess Golden P will go after me.
Titan 1, standing by.
Need to pay a little bit more attention Titan when I go for the bombers.
Titan 2, information.
Like, honestly, Titan if he's an interceptor, just go for him first. One shot him. So yeah, don't worry about the bombers. I think half a ship.
Oh, is it on me?
I'm not seeing that fire so far.
Will you jump up?
Beacon's out. Oh, I got you.
Thank you.
Got one.
Nice. Water brick is in the other wiring.
Yep. On water brick.
One more AI.
I got one. Two more.
I got a A-wing on me.
I see one.
Lost my bed. I shouldn't have cheered so hard.
Oh fuck! Fuck! Two guys on me now.
47 seconds.
Just hold it.
I know, John.
Take it out. Did not got you.
Thank you.
Boy, come back to frigate line.
25 seconds. You can burn Raider if you want.
I'm down. Okay. Ah, sorry.
That's my bad.
What do you can say? Okay,
they should come back for this. Under heavy pressure now. Too close.
Attack my mark.
Raider shoot down. We shoot in PK.
Roger, on Raider.
Sun low, no shields. Beacons out. Sun low. Hands down.
Focus fire here.
Half ship.
Under attack.
Alright, fat boy, gonna get you with this. Right.
Thank you.
Water break.
He's gone.
Water break, no shields.
Good one.
Water break, dunked. Okay, good. They come out of his. I'm just checking this out here.
Thank you.
Where is it? Is on left, right side, right side. Everyone.
Yes.
Roger. Delta, got it.
Delta, half ship is on.
Wait, because are down.
Heels are down yet.
Yep, perfect.
That was close.
Need resupply.
Roger.
Respawn on tail when you have a chance.
Bye boy, come back towards me, please.
Okay.
Oh shit, I'm out of empty. I'm empty on resupply. Sorry, my bad.
Okay.
Pull back.
Okay, I can survive it now. I'm not critical.
That's your target.
Both two are down.
Yep. Pull damage in. Okay, Dido, I'm done firing that for you.
Okay, got it.
Please respy on tower when you have a chance, sir.
Roger. Shoot. Beacons out.
Unbelievable!
I got it flaming, but...
Finish off that frigate.
Delta 15, Bawang might need a supply.
Roger.
Closest 12, 10.
This guy's low.
Closest 9.
Moving to Charlie.
Yep, move Charlie. The dog, I got you.
I'm out, who's playing?
Okay.
Defensive formation.
Yep, I'm remembering supply as well.
They're targeting our cruisers.
This one's 2 health.
Ah!
Thank you.
We just went down.
Roger.
Bring in their sights! Republic frigate destroyed.
Oh, I'm empty again. I'm gonna beacon and then
missile coming my way.
Beacon's out.
No!
Fight ship, no shields. He's dead, nice kill.
I need to go for resupplies.
Okay. I'm on Hudson.
Yes, me too.
Raider is almost down.
Okay, farm it out, boys.
Woohoo!
Nice good kills.
Someone ramming
one more
back.
Tell needs a resupply.
For sure. Boeing, you're kidding in. Alright.
I'm safe. I think I'm safe.
I'm on Lord Bane.
One.
Thank you.
Because I should have saved that.
Go in, go in, go in!
Not in is...
Yep, damage on Charlie.
Top lane is Ionax. Top lane, no shield.
Yeah, out of phase one.
Only peas on me.
Let it go, let it go.
Okay.
Burning, burning, burning. Coming my way.
Please, I don't have much time left.
He's down. Wait for visual left.
Beacons out. I hope I got it. Went down.
Nope, negative.
I will keep them busy while you guys do the damage. I will keep save my life. They are all on me now. Good job!
Alright, still.
I got one.
Nice. Okay.
I got one iron missile on visual left. Oh, visual right. Visual right.
Careful. It's okay, it's okay. Everyone pull up, pull up, pull up.
I got done the fuck! Stay in alive! Stay in alive!
That was me.
Stay in alive! Stay in alive!
I got you, bad boy.
Too late.
Oh no.
Yeah, but it's a good time. It's an excellent time to die.
Yes, yes, yes.
That's true. Okay, everyone. Okay, everyone's back. Alright, cool. We won good defense and then we got this.
Yes.
Okay.
Waiting for last one? Oh, the other one there.
Yeah, I'm on.
I'm going for Raiders shield since Fatboy is down a bit.
Yeah.
Yep. Roger. I'm gonna wait. There's only one with Mark. I'm not gonna mark yet. Okay, because I don't know.
Raider shield is down.
Okay, hard defense first. Go for players.
Go for players.
Okay. Okay.
Half a ship.
Call your picks. Okay, call your picks. Half a ship.
Yeah, I have no shields. How much no shields? Half a ship, no shields.
Yeah.
Beacons out.
Okay, done.
He's done. One more pack, one more.
One more
player.
Pack or.
Okay, we got it.
We got it.
Okay. Let them have the shields, that's fine.
Okay. I will shoot torpedoes on the fast ship.
Roger.
I'll go for a shoot then.
Beacons will be a bit late.
Focus fire here.
Resupply when you have one shooting.
Shoot down!
I'm firing up.
Info power.
Chance at 7%.
Okay, we got both shields, right?
Yeah, we got both shields.
Okay.
Okay, we got power.
I'm coming out in a defender. I do a die.
Roger that. I got 1 weak point.
I got power.
Power is right. Done.
Roger.
I'm hit!
We need to get it off phaseable.
Okay, take it down now.
Take it down now.
Missile coming my way.
Enemy on your tail. It's on 5.
Yeah, you can take it.
I got it.
You got it.
Nice.
Yeah!
Good job.
Holy shit.
Good job.
Nice.
Good job.
Man!
Well done, Bawang.
Will!
Good job.
Good job, team.
Good job.
Man, I thought I lost it for us on the opener with that death.
Good job.
I mean, we lost the opener.
The opener, a lot of us made a lot of mistakes.
But we were winning that flip.
Then, I died, you died.
I think I died, yeah.
Yeah, I mean, the dog going down is, I mean, can't be helped because you're bomber.
79k, holy shit.
Wow. Good job, OBJ.
Oh, you did the farm. You did most of the farm, so yeah. I had to do something.
Fair enough.
Good job, good job.
Oh. Okay.
It's like, where's the AI? I can't see anything. Go for Raider.
You know I'm going to retire now, right? This was my aim, to win one World Cup match.
Did y'all take a picture of the first game?
I have a recording of as well.
I guess we got it on
I think
on video if needed.
I got
Hudson is also streaming it, so
could one of you take report score for game one? So just in Battlefy, just scroll up and then it says report score. I need a screenshot, which I forgot to take.
But I can get that.
Or you can just put a screenshot and then put in the thing.
Oh, I might not have hit
the UK
record.
Okay. I have both.
Okay, then.
Yeah, I definitely have it. I definitely have a video. Yeah.
Okay. Screenshot it. Then just report the score and. Be 1-1. Yeah, okay.
Still got. Possibly three more?
Sinisters plus. I mean. Castle Gang and. And then.
Which one is our next opponent?
Let's see.
Sinisters,
I think? It should be Sinisters.
Phoenix, how do I pass you the screenshot?
I can do it.
DM? DM, yeah?
No, next game is Italy, Golo Pizza Delivery. Okay, so do you have Battlefy open?
Yeah.
I'm guessing it's Baguette Battlefy versus Golo. Episode 5.
Go to match. So, it's already. Oh, okay.
They uploaded.
Match is updated 1-1.
Yeah, okay, then it's fine. Then there's no issue. Then we go to our next match. Wait, why can't I go?
I gotta
next
love
match?
Our logo.
Yeah, it's so cool. Love it.
Okay, we were playing Team Italy.
Expect heavy luck.
Yes. Yeah.
Oh, okay. I'm gonna FK the stretch a bit.
I'll send you the screenshots.
Did GPRS do it last
game? 1-1, looks one.
Vegas, the hardest team. So, yeah. Who's on GPRS team?
Right corner.
They're using Daikon. Oh no.
Whoa, something had happened.
Basically, episode 5 toyed with the meal.
What happened? Sorry?
So, one of the teams, supposedly should be the UK team, they toyed with the
episode
opponent.
5 basically played around with Baguette Squadron. They purposely prolonged the match. The casters were like, fuck this shit, I'm out, we're out of here.
Yeah.
Screenshot uploaded.
It's like waffle team, okay.
Ayo. The GPRS got top.
I mean, yeah. Down Sugar Nine here. It can't be helped.
So we're now in round 2, right?
Round 2.
So we're playing Golo Pizza Delivery. Okay.
Golo Pizza Delivery.
So.
I think the UK team was trying to wait stall for time for the because the French team lost one player.
Oh,
so yeah. I don't know if that counts as collusion, but I mean, I think it's kind of understandable.
I think it's a good sportsmanship, in a way.
It depends on the cast as well. It's not good for if you want to cast it.
That's true. Yeah. How do we go to the next match? Is it round? It's round robin, so it's just
round two, right?
Yeah.
But the first match was super laggy for me. That's why I got.
I mean,
kept getting caught out of space.
Was better.
Yeah, like I said, you all just have fun because I suspect, like especially for Sinisters later on, like they're gonna 1-1 a lot of teams that.
No, I mean, Sinisters, I fully expect to lose, but, you know.
No, as in, like, I think they're going to 1-1 Tempest, like, if...
1-1 Tempest, okay.
Maybe Tempest are good enough, like, they might be able to play through the leg, but, I'm saying, like, I think Sinisters, like, especially if they make it to the second half, to playoffs, like, they're gonna surprise people with just...
Back.
With the lag, I can't go to the next match. Is it started, or do we have to wait until
the other side's ready? Is it?
Should be ready to start.
They haven't.
Robin, like usually, like you know, when they go to match, and then we report. Or do we need to report our score? Can an enemy report? Boyan gave me the thing,
okay.
The scores?
Yeah, so first one was... first one... We were NR, right? So, okay.
Yeah.
Yep, correct. It's all in your DMs.
Yep, I see.
We'll screenshot.
Are we generally much more comfortable dealing damage as an empire?
I am, for sure. Yeah.
I believe there was a bit better. There wasn't a hero issue just now as an empire.
Yeah, that's the other thing.
I can actually farm.
And because it was Yavin also, it was less lag for me.
Yeah,
lag has... big issues on farming, actually. Yes, previously I'm not realized it, but once I start practicing farming, I can see that when they are far away, I cannot gun them down.
Well, I tend to use the missiles.
Yeah, I know, but in between the cooldown, I need to shoot them down, right? But if they are far away, I cannot shoot them down.
Very no, my main issue is I kept finding myself out of position because when I boost...
Oh no! Drift, JP changed his name!
I changed his name too.
To what?
Johnny. Dash Sins.
Oh shit, JP's playing! Oh god! Oh son of a bitch. Oh man. This leader is gonna be very hard. Okay, I can't find the... My god, why can't I find the image file I just saved? There we go, there should be... What? It should be a...
Oh, they already... Saved, isn't it? They're choosing Gallatin as their first map.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I'm looking at the match.
Goddamn Italians.
What? Mercy. I think I do have to load the match. I do have to report the match things first. This link. But didn't I save this image as?
Wait, that was the easy team? That was double doubles? Oops.
Pizza delivery is lower than us, I think.
Yep.
No.
No?
There are there?
The number two.
Golo pizza delivery.
Yeah.
There are number
two. We are number
no,
five.
Middle. 15.
15?
In the seeding, they are 15. They're higher than us.
Oh, okay. Because
so we get is... so we get map.
Okay. Since you have the high seed, huh? I'm reading the match chat in Battle 5.
No, we don't have high seed. We have 15. I see.
What seed are we?
We're 7. They're 15. At 15 score.
No, I think what they mean is that we're the 5th seed. So, we are, you know, our number is 5. Yeah. I think that's what they mean. Their number must be 2 or 3.
Okay, so reported this. Done, reported score. How'd I go to round 2? Oh my god. It's...
You click on the line, I think.
Oh! Oh no, JPRS lost both their first matches.
Yeah, it's against Empire Strikes Back. It's, yeah.
Which is pretty really crazy.
It's goals. It's Knight at Nathan.
Oh, it's see a goal. Okay.
Yeah,
just normal things. Never mind. Just getting rolled.
Okay. Yeah. Didn't draw. Okay. So we are Empire. So we host first, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Gallatin Empire passwords. Oh, okay. I think that's it. Okay. So we're Empire Killer. Like, just do the same thing. Don't crash.
Mm-hmm.
I watch them all crash into the rocks. Laugh. Enjoy ourselves.
Do you drop the screenshots in?
Yeah, I dropped it. I dropped the screenshots
inside,
in already.
Inside the thing.
Oh, inside
the Battlefly thing.
Yeah, I did.
Oh, okay, cool.
For the last round. Yeah, I did that.
How do you go to the next match?
You click on the bracket, and then you click on the line for the next match. With just click on our name, and it should take you to round 2.
Okay, cool.
Like, I didn't realize, but yeah, like...
It's the...
This team is winnable.
Hmm.
Valarius is good. The others... are not good. Ralph, I don't know.
Oh, Ralph is really good. That's CAG Ralph, by the way.
The CAG rest... Ralph.
This is CAG Ralph.
Yes, it's CAG Ralph.
Okay.
He's 3 points. Ralph.
Coco de Mama is not that bad. He's okay, actually. But the rest, yes, I agree. Like, quite killable.
But they have Ralph, so...
Oh, so Ralph is out of practice, so...
Oh, okay.
Are you sure about
might
that?
Might have a shot. But, you know, yeah, just remember... Just to point out, he that is CG Ralph.
Mm.
So...
I didn't realize.
It's okay.
Until I click on it and I said, oh.
Oh, no.
Yeah.
But I really haven't seen him play for a long, long time.
Yeah, he's been, I think he took a break after a while.
You know, they're ready.
Anyway, enjoy.
Thank you.
Well, guys, happy hunting, I guess.
Hunting some Italians.
Okay, Mamma Mia.
Just watch out for Coco to turn and start shooting at.
Yeah, he does the 180 bomb, I think.
He's a very aggro, like PK bomber. But if you do that, he's not farming, so. Like, if he does that, he's not farming.
Do that, but don't die.
Like, just don't get surprised by him turning on you, because he'll do that. He's very aggro about it. He might go after me also.
You know what? All of my teammates, when we do internal practice, they all turn 180 on me every time.
They learn from the school of Jin.
Yeah.
All right.
Okay.
I guess priority would be the bombers.
I'll
ping them.
Thank you.
I'm gonna go for Coco first, but then against them, I'll probably need to peel off and start resupplying our bombers as well. So
yeah, try. No pressure as Ralph is on their team. No pressure.
Okay, we all are. We all the Hossa. So. Do your best not to crash,
But yes, just try not to crash. Make them crash, but don't.
Chances are they will get boost locked and they will crash into things. So, do not waste our advantage. Don't crash. Or if you crash, don't die. So if you think you're gonna die, just don't.
Can we pick Nadiri after this? Just to fuck him up.
Cannot. just check the rules. Oh. We cannot play the same map.
Yeah, we can't play the same map.
But we can Nadiri. Choose Sisibu, Nadiri, something like that.
Won't they host the next map?
Yeah, they will host the next map. We don't want to play Nadiri on the next map. We should pick Yavin or something.
Yavin, okay, cool.
I think this is why they choose Yavin in the last game.
Yeah. Titan 4, in formation. Makes sense.
Titan 1 at the ready. Titan 2 in formation.
Offside.
Titan 3 standing by.
I'm not seeing dumpfires.
I don't know how to dumpfire.
Wow, on a Y with X-ray.
Roger. Oh, they all hang by the back.
I see enemy dumpfire.
Beacons out.
Okay,
got
the
number. Coco is not fighting with me.
You got me.
Yep. Oh, boing. Hold on. I got you.
Okay, I will keep Coco busy.
Yep. I got boing.
Yep.
I crashed.
Boing back.
Oh, you're not dead though. That's good.
Ah! Crash.
Well, my door off got me.
It's okay. Why did chase him all the way?
All the way
to the ice.
Oh yeah, I got you. Begins up.
They have a lock.
Try not to. Ralph is on me.
We lost it.
Moment.
Yep.
It's okay.
Welcome back!
There's the crash! There's the bomb!
There it is.
Shimon. Why couldn't he have bonked earlier? God damn it. It's on me. Okay,
wait to shoot down.
I got you,
Doug. Roger.
Ah!
You can start.
Oh, there is two.
Go, Terrajet, yep.
Okay, going for Raider.
Nice kill on Terrorist. Valerius?
Strike this target!
Yes, go.
Oh, sorry. I'm empty. Dead dog, be careful.
Mm.
Okay. Okay, helping on radar for what?
Alright. Okay, I'm gonna. I need to go resupply.
Going down.
For what?
Dog. Come back to.
Yeah, come
back. Cool, cool. It. Okay, good job.
Oh, many rocks in the way.
One more.
I got you.
One more. Thank you.
Oh, one more AI.
Oh, fuck! Yeah. Fuck! Almost died.
Because,
okay, good job. Good job.
I just used beacons. I got you, fat boy.
Okay, I'm reloading.
You have a.
It's going on the Delta. Going to Delta.
Fine.
What the hell?
No. I think he's peeking.
Quite aggro. What the hell?
One shoot down.
Okay, wait, I used up a lot of.
Alright, I'm in. How is it not dead?
The shields, the guns are stripped on our.
Oh, I got down.
Oh no, it's an ISD. Oh. Rob is 14.
It was nothing.
I can't resupply if he stays here.
I got ordnance off. Delta.
Okay. Charlie shields down.
Should be low already. Yeah, Delta is 50%.
Phoenix, if you have a.
Down.
Phoenix is dead.
Ralph is just camping in those other sides, right?
They fired a missile.
I should have gone back to. Go for Charlie. Oh, wait, no, mind. Okay, we need an outphase. Why come back to.
We get it.
Is that 3%?
It's really low.
Did not come back. Yeah.
So 1%.
We just shoot down.
Come
on, man. Right,
quickly. It's on 2%.
Our face.
Fat boy, you need our face. I want.
Okay, going after it.
Alpha's on me.
Oh, somehow it didn't die. Why? Got it.
Thank you.
Boy,
come on, go for
that one. Alright, sure.
Running radar.
I'm on peril.
Yep.
Running radar as well.
Against that.
Okay, that was good. Good job, Valerius.
He is going down.
Resupply on tail if you can.
Yeah, okay, I'm dumpfired one in front of the ice. Alright.
Okay.
Nice one.
Trying to outphase, so doesn't matter. Okay. Move in, Charlie.
Okay,
let's make this one.
I'm gonna use beacons. Ralph is on me.
33. I don't think they are.
Beacons up.
They locked on. I'm hit.
Ralph is still on me.
I think he's still kinda. I don't think I should waste time on him.
Yep, don't worry about me.
Coming my way.
I'm getting out. Never mind, I bonked.
He's going down.
He's going down. Prepare for attack.
Nice. Oh, Phoenix got. Okay, Phoenix is down. I bonk. So I need to hit back.
Get back. Yeah. It's gonna drop. Yeah,
what's the deal? Are we attacking?
Yes.
Yep, attacking. Yeah, wait for.
I got no marks. I don't think I'll be able to get in with marks. So yeah, I'm launching in a.
Visual, right?
Okay. Roger.
I'm launching a defender. Just go in.
Roger.
I'm getting chased.
Was on you. I see him.
I'm disengaging. Stay alive. Oh, I died.
Going in.
Oh, God damn it. What happened?
As much damage as you can.
Flash you down.
Good job. Okay, nice.
Good job, Baba.
Sorry about that, guys.
No, we're all doing our best.
A flip.
Middle shoot down.
I'm on their support.
Going 2k.
Nice kill.
Beacon's up.
Unbelievable! On radar?
Come on, go far.
I'm farming.
Taking fire!
Okay, radar.
Okay, done.
Kill on Croker.
Acceptable losses sustained. This battle is over.
Rock got me twice, like. Under, like. First time on the frigate, the second time was like on IC out of fizz. I couldn't like get in. Yeah.
We got one gen, thanks to Bowen. It wasn't, you know, wasn't a curb stomp.
Yeah.
I'll send you the first screenshot.
And so our PK is better than their PK. See, fat boy, you're better than Ralph. Look at it.
he do much more capsule damage.
Yeah.
We don't talk about that part. That's what Bawang and Dead Dog are for.
Yes. Yeah, I keep killing their farmers to pull up our face.
Which map do we want?
We're
Republic Nixon, yep.
How you guys feel about Yabin?
I can do it.
I know it's not Republic map, but no bonks.
Yeah, that's true.
Yabin.
I got a
report and stuff.
At the time I remembered to take a picture.
I think we did fine. That last match.
We come back very strong.
You're still losing the flip.
Yes.
No.
I shouldn't have died. Like, the two deaths to Ralph.
Only the best team in the game. Or used to be the best team.
Yeah, but he's only one to it's one thing if it's him plus like some other CECO members, but it's not, it's just him by himself.
You are playing support.
You are.
A big pancake. Shoot me, pancake.
Okay, Flaris is hosting. Passes Folk.
What?
Never mind. OCA.
If you join, we'll all join, right?
Yeah.
Yep, yep.
There we go.
Thanks, I'm really enjoying this. Maybe just having one win made me happy, so I'm usually pleased.
Oh, they really like their TIE bombers, so
they
be careful
switch.
That.
They
have
they switch evolution. Flares for evolution.
Bomber.
Yeah. Oh, you know, Flares is here. They switch. No, they switch one of the support player, Terrajet.
Oh, yeah, that's right. That's right. He was killable.
I accidentally killed someone, so.
Oh, yeah, 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 that's right. A great kill.
It just happened to be right in front of me when I was pulling my trigger. Okay.
But Valve and Ferraris will be a bit too handful for us.
And focus on the other tree.
Yes.
Like, don't worry about Ralph. I might need to get Ferraris, but like, yeah, focus on the other everyone else.
Ferraris is just too big of an investment of time to kill him. Mm-hmm.
I agree. Coco was killable.
Yes. Coco, Space Serif, Evolution 1, all killable.
So my analysis after watching so many matches, right, competition matches, is that Yavin tends to go to the team which is better, even if it's marginal.
Oh yeah. Favor OBJ, favor farming. Of course, PK is easier on Yavin, but it doesn't matter when you.
No, but
can
I mean, it,
so
is, it goes better. It goes to the stronger team most of the time, even if it's they're playing Republic.
That was a great clutch shoot, Gen Q, Bowen.
Oh, I was already flying in. So.
Yeah, I hit the lip of the ISD. That's so.
Yeah, I hate it when that happens to me.
In a
lip.
You know, when the hanger, there's a little lip.
Oh, that thing, yeah.
I thought you meant the edge. I thought you meant the side edge.
Huh. Yeah. Usually I prefer flying a bit up on the right side. And I have my trees pulled up and everything.
Okay, this one definitely check for dumpires. Right down the middle.
Vanguard 4 standing by.
Go! Good hunting!
Thank you.
Vanguard 3 checking in. Going straight down the middle. Ready for battle. I'm going to dumpfire one.
Okay, this is Vanguard 2 standing by.
Yep, in the middle there.
Yeah, one bottom, couple. Yeah.
Ralph,
go after Coco.
Okay. I see a dumpfire. Okay, one. I see another dumpfire.
Beacons up. We should shut down their countermeasures.
What?
Boing, boing. Oh no.
Drop
it, nice.
Those. We just recover so fast, those defenders.
Yeah, this is okay, it's okay.
For this one?
We just shoot down!
Good job. Attack that
target. Okay, there's so many future duties.
Raider?
Because,
on Raider?
Yes.
I'm on Evolutions, yep. Shoot it.
Evolution, nice.
Nice, thanks. He is so killable. Oh my goodness.
Space Sheriff is low.
Space Sheriff, yes. Yeah.
Got it.
Nice kill.
Coco.
Yes, yep. Going after it.
Radar at 33.
Because,
oh man, the lag, the lag.
Yeah.
Going low.
Radar takes it down.
Radar flips, everyone off radar.
Nice.
Good job. Libby supply.
Phoenix, you have resupply?
Checking one
fat
in
boy,
the middle.
Five boy for all this.
Ralph is on me. Let's keep up this
pressure. Okay, I see a dumb fly. Don't eat it, don't eat it, don't eat it! Okay.
You going Charlie?
I'm going Delta.
Someone eat it. Oh, okay. I'm going up Delta.
Incoming missile. Delta.
Delta shoot down.
Lovely. Charlie shoot is almost
down. Do the damage. Do the damage.
Anytime you have a resupply for Tal, Phoenix.
I'm going on an X-Wing.
Okay.
I can survive long enough against Ralph. Go Delta. Get down.
Delta bottom strip.
For sure.
They got it.
Retreating.
Going for a pack.
I did resupply.
I'm in the next swing. I'm going to go back to change the support.
Okay, no, don't worry. I can still farm, do the damage off with missile.
Actually, you know what? I'm gonna, someone get the radio shields down for me, please.
Okay, I'll do it.
Ooh, Rav was all over me.
Ooh. Yeah. Okay.
Radio shield down.
Oh, why?
Oh dear.
Lag.
Yes, fuck. Yes. I'm getting bad lag as well.
Fuck.
Radio's on day 7. Okay, I'm switching back to support.
Coco is low. Coco is low.
Fuck.
Here I come.
He's stung.
Because I'm stung.
Radio 4.
Radio down.
Who was it?
Nice kill on Cocoa.
Good job.
Valerius is marked, so maybe we can get him.
Sheriff is almost dead.
Oh, phew. I died at a good time. Phew.
Good job!
Okay, we should get an attack base.
Yep, we already have it.
Ralph is on me.
Radar is on our Charlie.
Healing Ralph for you. Okay, I think he's on you.
On...
Oh, maybe not.
Marks on Charlie.
Burning the top.
The enemy's locked onto me.
I'm down.
Fuck. I put dump fire out.
They fired a missile.
Oh, that dumb fuck.
Disabled.
I can't get to you, fat boys, close to the side shore.
It's okay.
Is that 15? You can go to Bravo now? Delta, sorry.
Are we gonna
go down? Just burn through.
I'm gonna go down.
Burn through, okay.
Leave the other one for office.
We're not gonna die here.
That's true.
Phoenix. This is our only chance to attack the Star Destroyer. Or it could be in our face.
Okay.
Is burn?
Yeah, got it.
They locked onto me. That Imperial cruiser's gone for good.
I need to rearm though, soon.
Where are you at? Okay.
Okay. With a showdown.
Vanguard, fire.
Beacons out.
No.
Yep.
The flagship is still taking damage. Marking enemy fighters.
It's gonna blow!
Well,
there's one.
GG.
It's okay.
Oh, good game. If they didn't have Ralph, we'll have quite a good. Yeah.
5-0-0-0.
I couldn't do anything on the face flips because he just came for me and I'm not good enough support to.
He knows it's you, lah. That's the thing. So he's. Yeah.
But he's. They got no. They got no. Oh, wait, no, they do have beacons. Sorry, yeah. Okay, yep, fair.
Green shot.
But can I say I officially suck at OBJ? I'm doing as much capship on this as I used to do.
20k, 3k, oh, that's alright.
I mean, okay lah, you're doing okay on capship. 20k is okay.
No, as in, I'm doing as much capship as I used to do sometimes on OBJ. I officially suck as OBJ.
I didn't take a picture of the last.
I got it.
Yeah, we got. If you just let us know, Phoenix, we've got what do you call that? Buffer, you know, video buffer, so we can always catch it.
Oh, just record it for prosperity sake.
Yeah. Yeah, first match dog. I forgot to hit the record, so I only have the end part of it.
I got the first and second. Not this match, no. The last match, two matches. Mm.
Yeah, since after the first match, I've been hitting it. Yeah. That was a good match.
They won one, lost one. We drew one, lost one.
Drew one?
The first one
we drew.
Right.
Oh, yeah.
They must have lost the US, whatever. Yeah. The top seeded team.
Okay.
Yep, so we're going up against
US next.
Yeah, US.
Is US next? Oh no.
Okay, that one we can just all AFK for 10 minutes.
Don't want to
play. Take off AFKs. Take a quick AFK.
Oh, we get a bye the last round. Okay.
Yeah.
So
we all know.
So we play four matches. Four matches.
Yeah.
Okay, that's okay.
I like the pop up.
Oh no,
we lost the last match.
Yes, man, soccer. Esoda, Valiant, Nuttoms, Manticus, Yoshikawa, Disco Dino. Ooh.
Ren. Disco Dino.
We're lower seats, so. You wanna what map you wanna pick? Right. Yeah, we choose. They're hosting soon.
Theory. Yeah. Wait, they're hosting.
You sure? You sure?
They're hosting.
Yeah, they're hosting.
Yeah, they're hosting. Yeah.
So something. Sorry, open. SLS.
SLS is fine, but
what's a?
It's tough for.
What's a?
For Republic, yeah.
Good.
What's a Republic favorite map? Skeleton, just eat the leg.
Four stars seems very bad for lag, right?
Mm, I thought it's okay, I think.
Okay. This is the NR map, so I think should be good.
We're playing NR or we're playing
G? We're playing NR.
We're playing NR.
NR, okay.
Which map?
Four star, right? That's it? Everybody agree?
You want it four star? Okay.
Farmer choose it. Yeah, farmer choose it.
It'll be farm will be sucky anyway, so
yeah lah, at least you know we can focus on OBJ. Yeah. Hopefully.
Unless under is Soda Password is soccer.
It's football, god damn it.
Yeah. Scribbler is sort of is Tempest.
War Star team.
Yeah.
I mean this is just Tempest normal lineup, honestly.
It's
just Tempest. Like,
I mean, secondary school.
If we can get a attack phase on the ISD, we win.
Yeah.
Alone, that alone is a moral victory.
Yeah, it's like St. Andrew's School soccer team up against the Premier League team.
Yeah.
No one there is
back.
It's okay, just do our best.
I'm back.
Yeah. And we may all go after ICTY wing.
Actually,
yeah,
it'll be funny. Not bad.
Yeah. Be a meme, nice meme. World Cup.
Stop Scribbler and
it's not a meme because this is the only way to try to annoy them and prolong the game a little bit.
Yep. You want to do it? Just let me know. Happy to do it.
We can have one or two ICTY wing.
Okay, I'll tell you what. I'll go with the ICTY wing on the open. Oh. Yeah, at least because the farm is not that great. So Bawang you can farm.
Okay, whatever. Mm.
In that case, I can stay a little bit behind you guys to try to pick those disabled tight defenders.
Sounds good to me.
Yes, I am unable to kill them anyway. I am unable to kill the bombers anyway, so I may want to stay closer to you to try to see if I can do something.
I have ICT go low, by the way.
Right, just come on, away me.
Sure.
Because the fat boy can't hit them.
Yeah,
I have no chance.
I can't kill any one of them.
Phoenix, your call.
You can do the farm, my wing. We'll do the ICT my wings. Will that work?
Yeah.
And. Yeah, do that.
Okay.
And then I will stay close to Bawang to try to.
So one farm, two ICT warings, huh?
Mm.
Yep.
Can
except right. Bawang, change. I go ICT, you go farm. You're better farmer.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Try to layer your ICTs.
Mm.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Who I'm go gonna first? Pocket Bawang. Dead dog go first.
Okay.
And just for they got dead dog.
Dead dog and then tail and the dog.
Mm. Basically, we're gonna try and escort Bawang.
Yes.
Mm.
Yeah.
Interesting.
Might as well.
This is how they felt when they attacked the Death Star. Gold Squadron.
Checking in.
Gold Squadron, checking in.
Gold Squadron won noobs because they didn't have a support. So they all died on the. At least Red Squad had Witch and Loop.
Okay, I will stay closer to you guys.
Okay, I'm with Bawa.
One way inside.
Firing now.
No. One in front.
Are they coming in? You can start.
Bawa got
it. Wang, I got you. Oh my god, you died before I quit. Supply.
I have, my ICT is down.
Mine is firing. When I saw that bomb go down, I started firing.
Into the...
You're all on rubble.
Coming up soon, my boy.
Beacon's up. So that,
yes, looking on it.
This guy's low.
Oh great, I got the no sun bug.
My god.
That's why we need to get Soda first.
How's the radar? Are we shooting the radar at all?
I'm not.
Yeah. I'm gonna.
Wait, there's the next one.
I'll take radar.
I mean, if they can't be hit, then.
I mean, because that, the radar is easy to get though. You don't have to get.
They locked onto me.
Okay, there you go. I forced the support out.
Okay.
Yep.
Oh, kill the radar.
Yeah, on radar.
Medicus, we need to stop the bombers.
Yes. Trying to.
Ready to go boom?
I'm on not Tom.
Medicus is dead.
This one. Is that a bomber here? Not Tom.
Do you have any rearms? If not, I'm going back in.
You got enough fire one. No, Tom dunked. Dog, you still need Riam?
No, he.
Okay.
Not Tom dunked it, yes.
Where's he, Soda? Oh, you got him. Alright, nice.
They're gonna try and outpace.
No, we don't.
Wow. 3 minutes. Oh my god.
Please get my sound back.
Yeah, sound bug.
Yeah, that duo sound bug. You know, it made duo. No significant difference to the outcome.
You got 3 kills, fat boy, more than them.
Good job, fat boy.
I got more AI, ooh.
I don't think they needed the AI.
Yeah, so, no, we know triple ICT doesn't work.
It doesn't stop them. Yep. Oh well.
Oh, it lasted 3 minutes instead of 2, so.
There we go, 30 seconds more. I mean, literally, any random loadout we came in wouldn't have changed the outcome of this match.
We wouldn't go that far.
Maybe, yeah.
No, the outcome, as in...
Outcome, yeah. Whether we won or lost.
Yeah. No, the scores would change, but the outcome... no different.
So I host now... what map do they all want?
They're gonna pick up in.
And that was our crazy triple white wing double ICT.
Oh, I forgot to get a picture again. Oh,
I got it.
Okay.
Yeah, I got it. There we go.
You gonna do Yavin?
Yeah. Okay.
Hey, everyone's scared of our leg. Hey, Fat Boy, you lied to us.
What?
You got 3 kills.
I don't know why. Maybe I improved it. Because last time I played against them, I absolutely have nothing to do. I cannot follow them at all.
Yeah, I think it was the ICTs that caught him with the kills.
There we go.
Oh, in a pancake, I'm gonna be. Then again, Valium and
Aquafina. Do you want to change out the support? Since
maybe against Sinisters. Like, the beacons are helping.
You have to kill JP, right?
No, JP's just gonna kill me over and over again if I'm in a support. Yeah. Like, I need to change to something so I don't die.
Yeah, because you might want to warm up with this match, actually.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm okay, and like, I'm always ready to jump in the X-Wing.
But we do quite good so far. Yeah.
Yeah.
It's just the opposition is too strong. But generally, I'm quite happy with our performance.
Yeah. Same here. Okay, I'll go back to the defender. My boys got Scribbler and Valiant in queue today on our side. They were very happy.
Yeah. Basically, you just need to fly right into the OBJ and nobody is going to touch you. It's like playing with 3 or 4 Fat Boy as your team. Yeah.
Not like playing solo, right? You know, no AI, nothing.
Yeah.
Nobody touch you.
Yeah, it's like empty space that certainly you can go right through and do your thing.
There was certainly some matches I played that I felt like I wasn't playing with anybody else. Just doing OBJ.
That's funny. Oh, Soundbuck again.
I think you have to restart.
Yeah, I better restart my client. Yeah, this is a good match.
You can actually drop right now. You feel like.
Oop, there's a lag.
Yep. Destroy it and claim victory for the Empire
and Yavin. Kill them all. They chaffed that.
You can sell.
Yeah, I got them.
There's one on you, boy.
There's one on you as well.
You okay, the dog? Yeah.
Yeah, I'm okay, okay. I'm out of range.
My god.
Attack there. Good loads, he's
gonna flip
so fast.
Flip.
Enemy locked on! Yeah, he got dunked and instantly got.
Because I can.
Hey, we locked Tom for a whole while.
Oh my god, they're all on me.
Oh, I got you going.
Alright, I'm left. Gonna stop farming again.
Magicus.
Okay, get the shield down.
Thank you.
Yeah, one Raider coming.
I'm not going for that.
Go for Medicus.
Okay.
He went dark. He's out again. Yeah. Strike this target.
Fuck.
Right. He's low, he's so low.
Yep.
Beacon's up.
That's
one light cruiser lost. I completely lost him.
He's over here.
Good
he's
job.
Done.
Target, got it.
Yeah.
Good teamwork.
Commendable. He takes three of us for.
I mean, to be fair, most players are on the top.
Yep.
Beacon's up.
Unbelievable! They locked on!
We're going for the X-Wing. Good, good.
The Star Destroyer is under attack from enemy fighters. Wipe them out!
Villain is on my team.
Now Tom is down. Now Tom is down. Now Tom is low.
Rebels are attacking our power system. Our power system is lost. Those hull creatures will be high priority targets for the Rebels.
Take it out. I'm not unfortunate.
Beacon's up. I'm on Isoda.
Yeah.
Isoda low. Don't bring that.
No! Our Star Destroyer is taking heavy fire. Protect it at all costs.
I can't hit them. Going back armor.
Yeah, I can't hit them. Really.
Isoda is about to be on ice.
Yep. Because again.
Four more AIs will do. One more pack.
I'm switching not Tom.
Do one.
Yes. Got it.
Okay, nice. One more AI. I'm gonna go resupply for the outfits or shit. Oh well.
They went all behind.
Yes.
Yeah, it's going out of phase, yeah.
Scribbler's done. Isoda's done.
He's at 4-3.
He's a villain now.
Yep, he's going to go down. Yep.
Okay, up, they got it.
Yeah, well, at least we flipped it.
At least I'm gonna close my client.
Yep, yeah. Norris.
Yep, alright. Wait first.
Okay. Screenshot. Yeah.
At least we got
okay,
food.
Now we get out.
Okay, thank you.
Screenshot then.
Okay. No bad feeling about this game.
Not at all.
Yeah.
Not at all. We were pretty outclassed in the last.
I killed him five times. Yes, I had.
That's pretty good.
More than my fair share of.
That is pretty good. Hey, you know, I'm getting some dunks. I'm actually quite happy with that. Given that, you know, I'm learning on the job.
Castle, and then we can go to sleep.
Distance is life. Yeah. Wonder how they're doing.
One, you can not play support.
Yeah. No support.
Okay, is there AP, Hobbs? Ooh, there's Hobbs. Cimeric, Chewy, Biggles. Careful with Hobbs, is gonna PK kill you. PK bomber, PK support you.
Yeah, so bully support as you call it.
Which team we are going to pay?
Sinister.
Next.
Oh, Sinister. Okay.
Ministers, okay.
Looks like we have a bit of a break. Looks like we are earlier than
where we are ahead. Okay. We're ahead. Because you got rolled.
Yeah. Yes, because we got stuffed.
not quite rolled. At least we, you know, managed to make a flip.
Yeah, it wasn't once. One phase. It was an hour phase, not a one phase.
Yeah, yeah. So
stretch for a bit. Looks like we've got a tiny bit of time.
Okay, I'm going.
I'm AFK. Yeah.
Yep.
Medic. You restarted your client. No.
Vessel went 2-0 on double double. Bench. Ooh, they got space horse.
They need like. So is this Golo pizza?
Double double has a buy. Match for double double will be facing against AUM SCS Biscuit Tempest again.
I think since this will go through, since they beat double double clean, like it's unlike us drawing them, but yeah.
Yeah, we got a draw, so it's alright, I guess. Not the worst.
If they beat Golo Pizza, then they should win already. They don't have to worry about. Unless we somehow beat them. No, yeah, even if. Because we win, then if we beat them, there'll be win, draw, loss. We won't get in, yeah.
Okay, I'm back.
Started or yeah, right. My invite sent anyway.
JPRS is not doing much better than this.
Yeah, seems they only draw one game, right?
Okay, so.
Yeah,
lost to
JPRS.
They lost both their games so far.
Yeah, I only see two played.
So they're round three. The one now, yeah.
Not done. Round three is not done yet.
Yeah, lost like an Inspired Strike back, which is understandable. Delos against Red, White, and Boom. The Death, Inferno, Datensko, another Italian team.
They might win this one.
They may win that one. Inferno, Inferno has one. Inferno has no bodies, which are none of them are who I know. Tiger Mask, I don't know him.
Don't know these people.
Gilbrush, nope. Anakin Sky Memes, nope. I don't know him. Null ASD, oh my god, what the fuck. IFK, I don't know him. Seagod, I also don't know him.
Against Sinisters, I probably want to play normal. Are they higher seeded than this?
Yeah, you.
They're higher than us, yeah.
Yeah, you did.
Okay, so
too much sacrifice already, so you can just play. Yeah, don't
worry. No, it's okay. Oh yeah,
he just wants to survive, JP.
If I'll start off in support, and then if it doesn't work out, I'll switch to X-wing.
B-wing.
B-wing. They might pull the B-wing out on us actually. Okay, they highest seeded. So we choose map. What map do we want? It's not gonna be that big a deal. I mean,
they're closer than us. Yeah. Closer to us, so the lag won't be.
Yeah.
So it doesn't matter.
So which map? We'll be in our.
Our map.
Choose Gallatin.
Gallatin, yeah.
Yeah,
I think.
Okay.
Gallatin.
We'll take a pee break for a bit.
Yeah, sure. Ooh. My parent probably could get drink as well.
Yeah, I may have to as well.
And another tap of packets.
Everyone's AFK.
No, I'm here.
Hey, are you enjoying the evening so far?
Okay, it's not too bad.
Yeah.
What else I can ask for, I can say.
3 kills against that team. That's pretty good.
Yeah, I guess we're waiting on...
Well, our matches were very fast, so...
That's true as well.
At least it wasn't sweaty, you know?
I mean...
Oh, our first match up is quite sweaty. Because we have a chance to win, but and end up draw.
Yeah.
So it's not really bad. I like it.
Yeah.
In fact, actually, I think against... Golo Pizza Delivery, we had a pretty decent chance.
I want to rewatch the game against Golo Pizza, like...
But I was lagging like hell in the first one.
Yeah, like that one, I think we all know. There's nothing much we can do about that. But like that, because
Ralph,
the Borussia game, yeah, like
it's all Ralph. Without Ralph, I think we were better team. Yeah.
Cause like, yeah. Bad Boy smacked them so hard into like next week.
We couldn't capitalize on that.
It's not just Ralph, also like is we couldn't get in on the Star Destroyer because I kept getting taken out. Which actually now that I can't think of it, it's only because of Ralph. Because like if they didn't have Ralph solo hunting me with no like backup, like I probably wouldn't have died. So got the fleas.
Yeah, Ralph is very aggro.
He killed me under the frigate while I was resupplying.
He almost died trying to chase me back to the ISD.
On the ISD, like he got me just as I reached the ISD. Like I would have.
There were quite a few unforced errors on my part, to be honest.
But I mean, every team makes unforced errors. It's not except Tempest. Every other team makes unforced errors. No, I've seen Valiant crash into like the side of the Diri. It's every team makes unforced errors. It's not.
Yeah, but you know, it's trying to minimize the unforced errors, right? Yeah, and also when the unforced errors happen.
Yeah, so. But like, mostly you all like that's the thing though. Like, y'all are not doing badly. Like that was why like that game. I really want to watch it back because you.
First match I did 45k damage. Yeah. We weren't farming very hard, I don't think. We got 27.
I got the first two matches on board. I think that's a more fair match in a sense.
We got. Yeah.
Yeah, like, I mean.
They farm pretty hard.
Against. Tempest, like, the probably was a foregone conclusion, but like, it is that's to be. I mean, that's fine also because like, you all haven't played comp before, like, going up against a team that's basically played together since the game started. Like, of course, you know, I don't really count the match against Tempest. Like, I mean, yeah, like, that is sort of like. What the current meta has become and like what you know other teams aspire to be. But
I think the key is that we lost opener both times.
Against
Golo?
Against Golo,
yeah. Against Golo, yeah. The opener was the key.
Which was the game where we almost flipped it and then like.
No, that was match two. That was one we won in the end. That was match two of the first.
It's double doubles, right? Yeah.
Yeah, we won in the end. Yeah.
Were we even close to flipping it against Golo?
Yeah, at one point we are just 2 or 3 AI away, and then they got the Corvette, and then
even Corvette, okay.
Yeah. I think Golo is right. Yeah, if we had a chance to win that, it was with the
opener.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, yeah, like the opener quite.
I guess that's the thing also. I think as a team we haven't practiced a lot with each other.
Yeah.
So
like the every time we try and queue like there's no one else. So we can only scream Jupiter.
Yeah.
And also, like, yeah, we made the decision into like, last minute change roles, also.
JPRS won.
Nice.
Wow. Yep, that's pretty expected for the one.
Debate. Yeah, nice. Okay.
I think you're right there, that one, Phoenix. I think it was a good decision. I think you made the right call on Friday. But if we had 3 weeks of training in this configuration, I think for against Golo we'll be competitive. Wouldn't say we beat them, but I think we'll be competitive against them. Yeah. Of course we already were. I say that partly because oh my goodness, Bawang is so good on OBJ. If I had known Earlier, I might have said, you know, are you sure you want to keep me in OPA? Bamang is.
That's the first role I learned to play because nobody wants to play OBJ in ranked.
What wins games?
I don't know. Yep. When I first started, I just stuck in an X-Wing, but I was playing OBJ with an X-Wing. I didn't know how to use a bomber.
Yeah, it's okay.
So it was double tops all the way.
So we're like those, you know, the real soccer World Cup. We're those teams where we're so happy we just even were in the group stage. And then we won a match.
Yeah. With Senegal or something. No, Senegal's okay. Yeah.
Senegal did alright.
Yeah. I'm trying to think.
They beat France, right? The World Champions.
I think so, yeah.
Oh, yeah. There was an upset match, right? They upset 2004 or something like that.
Or something like that.
Oh, really? Yeah.
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 The first match, I remember it was the first match.
2006 or something, yeah.
Yeah. 20. And I was watching it at some hotel, I can't remember, bar somewhere. And we were just surrounded by French people.
Yeah. The last World Cup final, I was in Japan. I forgot when I booked the trip. I forgot the date of the final of the World Cup, and suddenly found out, oh, I was not in Hong Kong when there is the final match. Because in Hong Kong I can watch it. I have subscribed to some cable, but I'm not sure whether I can watch it. But Japan, they broadcast it in the public channel, so I can watch.
No.
Oh, nice.
Well, when you think about 2018 is like and centuries ago.
Oh yeah.
The world changed a lot since then. Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh no.
What was the year that Brazil and Germany was in?
2006, I think.
2006,
yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, I remember because I was on holiday and I was in Vegas, right? So my friend said, "Hey, come to my room and watch the match." So the match just started, right? I came out of the bathroom. One goal was scored. I went down to the lobby. One goal was scored. Like, what's happening? Against Brazil.
2-0, right? That result.
No, I think it was ridiculous.
The best story ever. My wife and I were in Australia. She was still studying, and then our friend was supposed to wake us up for Liverpool Champions League final in Istanbul.
Oh.
And then he didn't wake us up. And at halftime, he called us. It was like 3 a.m. or something in Australia. He said, "Hey, we forgot to call you, sorry." Then we said, "What's the score?" 3-0 down. We said, "Forget it. You know what happened, right?"
Yeah.
I remember now. It's 2014. Brazil lost to Germany 7-1.
Oh goodness.
Yeah. And they were home team.
Okay. This is Drew against Golo, Italian team just now. So.
And this is Drew.
So wow. If we 2-0 them, we will have to play. We have to play tiebreaker.
Oh, okay.
To determine.
That thing. We just keep farming JP and we'll be good.
Who just draw them? Oh, who just draw them?
Golo.
Huh? How come?
Yeah. Exactly. Huh? Exactly my. Exactly my.
Someone dropped it, is it? No way, right? They are sinister, right?
No. Oh. Mm.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's Ralph probably.
Unexpected.
Also leg,
yeah.
Hmm.
Galitan, okay.
So JP is now Johnny.
Johnny Sins, yeah. JP.
Okay.
I just call the name as written.
Johnny Sins.
They are Hobbs. Hobbs.
Hobbs and Chewie.
Freyr is killable.
Good for Freyr and Chewie. Freyr, the easiest probably. Wait, if they have Hobbs and if it's this,
Hobbs is gonna be a sport. Freyr would do.
JP can be. Oh, JP can be flex.
Yeah, Hobbs can be. I mean, B wing.
But no, we're Republic. Wait, no, we're Empire. Yeah, Hobbs can be a bit B wing.
Oh, we're Empire. We're Republic.
Yeah, we're Empire. Okay. We're Empire. Empire.
Are we Empire?
Oh, wait, no, we're Republic. Oh,
we're Republic.
Yeah, it's too late. Yeah. It's
we
too late.
We are in Republic.
Yep.
You had me worried for.
Yeah, fair enough. Alright. Vanguard 4. Yeah, I was trying not to be sleepy. Let's go.
Okay, checking for enemy dumpfire. Vanguard
1 standing by. Chewie knows dumpfire, so. This is Vanguard 2, and I think I'm ready. That Star Destroyer is our primary target. But first, JP down below.
Two middle, three middle.
Sinray in the middle. Sinray is one of bombers.
Vanguard squadron, right one out. Line.
Got Johnny and JP.
And got back.
Got one.
Yeah, got Sinray.
Nice.
Where is he? Oh, I'm dug by Hobbs though.
Tell, come towards me.
Yeah, I'm going for boosting to our cruisers.
He's slow.
Got you. Attack that target.
The enemy's locked onto me. Thank you.
Freeze on me.
Ah. Okay, let it go, let it go.
Back out is still. Oh, he got. Okay, Freya.
Hey, wait, no.
I think Freya's off you. Yeah.
Yeah.
He's off for...
me. I'm going for the bombers. Beacons out. I think it's Cinerick.
Unbelievable! Oh, they keep running away.
Didn't see me crash?
Rook died.
Cinerick bomb? We actually have a chance.
Yep, get farm.
20 seconds.
Freya's
me. You gonna flip?
15 seconds, come on. They locked
onto me. Freya is low.
He pulled off.
JP's on me now.
4, 3, 2,
come on, you can win.
1.
Yeah, baby!
Let's go, right side.
Right side,
okay. Right, right side, okay.
Oh, I'm done. JP coming.
Don't die. Two down. Roger.
Sorry, Bong, I'm just gonna go back.
Locking on. Oh my god, this hat ship.
Okay. Power, this
is... I'm just gonna dump fire it, I can't.
Yeah, Roger, don't worry about it.
Up, they got me.
He's slow. Chewie is slow.
Roger.
As much damage as I can.
Someone gonna prepare it.
Get as much damage in our delta. Doc, come back to come back outside. Break off and
Min Dong.
I can't get to you in time. Unless hold up. I got you.
Anyway, thank you.
Engage. Oh, sure, down.
JP is on me.
Yep. Because
he dumped me again, second time.
Go back.
I'm a Hobbs.
Oh, shit. No. We're losing
too much. Hold on. Oh, look at that. dump. How's the Raider?
Raider, wait a minute.
Do you need a respawn?
On.
Raider's okay, I'm defying one.
Okay, pulling out Pops, shooting him is pretty pointless.
Pop.
Dunk.
Okay. Raider is smart, Raider chill is down.
Running it.
Raider's almost down.
Done.
Okay. Ruby? We farm
GP on.
Yeah. I'm on him.
Destroy. I'm on Chewbacca.
He's down.
Beacon's out.
Frey.
He's very low.
Chewbacca is low.
I'm gonna resupply myself before face flip.
Okay. Chewbacca got.
One more pack.
King Koala.
Yeah, a nice kill on him. Lovely.
Good job.
Pops is still around.
Fat boy, slow down a bit.
Okay.
I got you. Yep.
Okay, go.
Yep. We need to go Charlie. Yep.
I got Tang. Fuck.
Bawa main resupply.
Because up. I see you. I think collided with a rock. I can't.
Marking targets for you, Vanguard.
Yeah. Resupply hit a rock, sorry.
Alright.
JP is on me.
You can just burn who.
Yes,
yep,
burn full.
Don't pass.
I need
a reset. I'm down.
Yeah, Tom, I'm gonna get you first. Come back.
Yeah.
Because,
I'm totally empty.
I got you.
Should be offlaneable?
No, it's 35. It's not.
Oh, sorry. We lost a
Corvette.
Yeah. Sin Rick's in, he's marked. Shoot that. Empire's gearing up to go on the offensive.
Okay.
Oh, Freya? Because
I'm with Sandvik. Oh, never mind.
Okay, hard defense.
I think we need to get the bombers.
Yes.
Yep, get the bombers.
I'm on Chewie.
Henrik, it's in.
Is low.
Yep.
Are they coming in?
What's up?
Okay, Raider.
Here is Ionis.
Raider heals down.
Yeah.
I crash into tops.
Oh, we can flip it.
Keep repairing it.
Oh, it's getting
crap. Clear tree. Oh, I got it.
GG.
It wasn't in a room, so.
Oh, Johnny is JP.
Mm,
yeah. You know what our problem is? We're not wearing a uniform.
That's right. And we're not punching the air.
Yeah.
Good shot.
Wong, I'm just going to, like, I'm just going to pocket you. Like, every time, like, I turn to look at you, you're down already. What?
Damn you, dead dog! 200 more cap ship damage, and I'll have the highest in a flex.
Oh, nice farm, both of you.
For Galatan.
On Galatan, yeah, yeah. You get the screenshot?
Yep, I got it. Let's get out.
Oh, we won the flip.
Yeah.
Quick FK.
Yeah, on the flip, we need more damage on the profit.
It's hard to do it on the line. Damage is so.
Yeah, it's not. Like, the issue isn't. I don't think, like, our bombers are at fault. Like, you're all doing everything you can.
I escaped JP and Hops multiple times.
I'm happy. You need that once. Like, so all the training paid off. Like, it's good.
In the final defense phase, I was shooting at Chi for a minute, and then I spent Hope's free repair. He keep.
Maybe we should have gone for Hope's first.
But I cannot kill Hope's.
Yeah. They dunk him.
Yeah. Yeah, the other one, Yavin. So I already said, oh, Yavin.
But at least when I am spending Hope's repair on one guy, the other guy is not being repaired. I can only think that in that way, make me happier.
Oops, I didn't start the match.
Match. What map did they pick?
Yavin.
Yavin. Yavin SNR. Farm isn't that bad.
No. We are not NR. We are. Are we NR?
Oh, we are in our. Oh wait, we're not in our. We're Empire.
No, we're Empire. Yeah, we should be Empire because we're hosting, right?
Yep.
Mm.
3 a.m. Thank you. I can't keep track of these things.
Oh, this is fast. Compared with the all the other card tournament.
Oh my god! Yeah, the old card cups.
Yeah, this is fast.
I remember staying up until like 6 a.m.
Wow, some of the matches were pretty fast.
No, not because of the match, but with the waiting time. The format is the same, that we still at a group stage, but somehow we need to wait a long time before we can have a next match. I don't know why.
So I think there were a lot of buys. So because of that, like, there's a lot of downtime.
They're ready.
Yeah. I am actually quite awake. I plan to stay here for a while to pay some real handed.
I mean, I took a long
time. I'm going straight to bed.
A long nap.
Would have Taffy in.
Hope Taffy for true, yeah.
You're like, you know what, we don't need Chewie.
Ooh, I came back just in time. Yeah,
I bet Hobbs will be in a B wing this time.
Probably.
Let's just flex him.
And it will make him even more unkillable.
Oh man, I shot at him for 20 seconds. That was a waste of 20 seconds.
Yes. And he can still repair somebody else while under attack. Yeah.
It was probably 10 seconds, but a minute. For enemy dumpfires.
Simic, next swing coming in.
Everyone on it.
Yeah, middle.
Okay. I'm going for Staffy. Because
don't see enemy dumpfires. Oh, there we go.
Staffy shields low.
Ping it.
Hold on. I need to go and get the. I need to get Boy incoming.
Steffi is a dunk.
I got you, Boy.
You got it.
He got away. Bad boy, come back.
Yes.
50 seconds.
Got
put
you.
Put you up.
Unlock.
I'm dunked. I'm going down. Trying
to
get me.
Missile
inbound. I need a rearm though.
I'm down.
Corvette. Shields are down on Corvette.
Come on then. 20 seconds, yeah, there's enough time to get the Corvette.
Corvette. Now.
Come on, has Bill's burst behind me.
Yeah, there you go.
Did we survive?
Watch out, you need to come to its frigate line.
Okay.
What's here?
Thank you.
Beacon's up.
I need a resupply as well.
Yeah, Roger, coming.
Yeah, same here, but whenever you have.
Lost it, rebels! We just go down.
two.
Fire is dunked.
Huh, he phased right through. I don't know why. I think
I'm dunked. I got fire, but Johnny got me.
Raider?
I need a pull out.
Down.
Burn Raider, Raider flips.
Okay.
Burn Raider.
Fuck!
Bad boy, come towards the side.
Let it go, let it go.
He's up.
Okay.
Nice kill.
I'm in their sights!
One more pack.
Got it, I see it.
Steffi.
God. I'm on Delta.
I want to change her after you.
Incoming missile.
I bought the guy one.
You got one? Yeah, I'll face one.
Yes.
I'm facing two.
Yeah, I'll face
one.
You're on the shoe, son.
They fired a missile.
Shot me true.
Phoenix is down.
Yeah, Phoenix, you want to change?
Yeah, yep.
We can to change here.
Oh, got down.
I'm disabled.
No, he's gonna. By the time I get out of the hangar, like.
Still alive.
Come back to his stash, right?
Yes, coming back.
Got you. Yep. Get ready for.
Hey. Let
this pack.
Go pack.
Okay, hard defense first.
I'm on the Shujins.
That is pack. I want that gone. Never mind.
They locked on.
On fire.
Annihilate that target.
This one.
You see it? Take it out.
Begins up.
Fire is done. Yeah. Wait, the plan, Cal.
That's your target.
On Steffi.
Okay, that should get.
Thank you. Steffi is low, no shield.
All for the Raider, whenever.
Raider shields are up.
Almost down.
Down already.
Can I just farm it out?
Already. Burn.
Oh, again.
Wait a bit. Those hull breaches will be high priority targets for the rebels. Wait a bit.
Attack there. Our star destroyer is taking heavy fire. Protect it at all costs. Republic Corvette destroyed. Enemy frigates in range. Destroy them so we can advance on the NC-75.
Because
unbelievable!
It's very close. I'm just going to focus on you.
Hop thunder.
That's your target.
Sorry, I'm so far away.
I think JP's using plus burst.
Yes, he is using plus burst.
Hop's a zombie. I'm just going to dumpfire this thing here. Okay, yep. Take us out.
Yeah, let's burn through.
Yeah, burn through!
Burn through Charlie. I got Delta now.
Oh, it's gone. Going Delta.
Enemy frigate destroyed.
I only got one more resupply. I'm holding beacons.
Go.
Lovely. I'm hitting for visual, right?
Visual left.
No, I'm gonna
put the damage.
I'm going down. No, I'm not. Hold on.
They fired a missile.
Coming in.
Ah, oh, look at me.
It's three. Holy shit.
Yeah, I'm keeping that busy. You guys do the damage. A few guys on me now. Good job.
Nice one, Dawang. The other one is 52.
The other one is low, so.
You're in. You can go for it.
Yeah.
Oh, close. So close.
It's actually a pretty good comeback.
Yes.
I could have gone that gen if I didn't panic. Oh, okay, it's not that low.
That 30 something.
Yeah. Okay, unfortunately, it's GG now. I might not even get out of here.
Well, we put up a good fight against Sinisters, I think.
We got a gen!
Yeah.
Not too bad.
Once again, the uniform.
40, 20, 46 capture damage, 1 death.
Pretty good. What, 40? Wow. Nice. Capture on both. Yeah. 46, 40. Very nice.
GG.
I had a great time.
Time to go to bed.
Yeah, that was a great World Cup run.
I'm quite happy with it.
Yeah.
Maybe against the Golos. I think that was the key.
You got a three shot for that one, Phoenix?
Yeah.
I think they reported it. I think it's okay. Yeah, we're fine. Okay. GG.
Pretty nice ending as well. At least we got a run on the MC75.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, you guys are doing a run of three guys.
I was too low to get in. Yeah, I'm sorry, but I was like
five. I saw you back there. Like, I couldn't go back to get you.
No, no, it's no problem. Yeah, I mean, it's unfortunate. I mean, but you know, I think if you ask us about, you know, at the beginning, maybe 3 weeks or 4 weeks ago, against the Sinisters, if we do this well. Would not have happened.
Mm-hmm.
Yep. Of course, they personally trained us up, you know.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Thank you, Phoenix, for captaining us through it all.
Yeah.
Yeah, like the.
Thanks, Phoenix.
You're pretty good. But to say so myself.
No, yep. I mean, thanks to you, of course, you know.
Yeah, you sacrificed it a lot.
No, I mean, thanks to you, because you know, you introduced us to the guys, you know, you got JP to hunt us down.
Yes, that's right.
you know.
Not that he don't like to.
Yeah, but, you know, it's good practice for evasion.
Yeah. Yeah.
It was really... Yeah, you know, it, I'm sorry.
Even getting the one.